Versace. This is a song about my mama, sister. She could find something wrong in a perfect picture, but who am I to judge her? I am just a sinner, but let her tell it. She's God's baby sister. She done bought clothes that she ain't never wear before. 200 for my Jordans. Suddenly I own. She gave me a job at Cafe de Mai for them $1 tips. Used to hustle hard and grind. 2009, that's when my homie died. I requested off his funeral, had me on till 9. His last face I never got to see, but she gave me off on Mother's Day, cause she went out to eat. I remember when you said I wasn't gonna be nothing. I remember when you said my singing wasn't nothing. Well, I'm here to tell you that I turned out to be something. And I'm here to tell you that my song is what you bumpin', Miss Gwen. Thank you, Miss Gwen. Thank you, Miss Gwen. Thank you, Miss Gwen. Thank you, Miss Gwen. She don't like me, cause she wanna fight me. If I'm with the jail, that she wouldn't write me. All up in my grill, hating on my skills. Saying what she want, no matter how I feel. Thoughts never mention all the consequences. She won't even listen, don't even care. Mention you and your problems. And when it comes to her, she'll leave it there. Get it, gotta get it, study in a competition. Make a situation big when it's really so little. No issues, but she really got plenty. Shoot, look at me, I know I got many. Hold on, hold on. This is not a this song. Cause if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be glued to the mic and the shows and the things that I do. So instead of being mean and instead of being rude, all I could really say is thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Yeah, I remember when you said I wasn't gonna be nothing. I remember when you said my singing wasn't nothing. Well, I'm here to tell you that I turned out to be something. And I'm here to tell you that my song is what you bumpin', Miss Gwen. Thank you, Miss Gwen. Thank you, Miss Gwen. Thank you, Miss Gwen. Thank you, Miss Gwen.
Lord is my shepherd, I lack nothing. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside quiet waters. He refreshes my soul. He guides me along the right paths for his name's sake. Even though I walk through the darkest valley, I will fear no evil. For you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil. My cup overflows. Surely your goodness and love will follow me all the days of my life. And I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Psalms chapter 23.